processed in the normal way that people who come back under these circumstances are. Now, what that means is that he will go on the sex offenders register, and that means that he will obviously have to tell the police about any change of address or if he would be, say, go away for 2 days or anything like that. But there is also potential for him to be made the subject of a what's called sexual offenders prevention order, and that is more stringent, and that
puts
restrictions on his movement in terms of banning his going near children's school, near children's playground. I think crucially what we have to say in this case is that what the Home Office is stressing is that he is going to be subject to the same level of supervision as he would be if he'd been released from a jail in the UK.
Yes, because if you read the British papers this morning, I mean, one or two of them are suggesting that this man could be living in your streets. That is not going to be the case, is it?
Well,
ancient symbol for ISA. Some call him Sananda, some call him Jesus.
They were, so they went